City Magazine.
I hope you guys enjoyed what happened at Bayima Festival, because that was one amazing festival. Lots of dancing, lots of different cultures, lots of art, and lots of music. But now it's time to move into the reason as why we're here at Wine Garage. We are going to meet up with the manager, who's going to give me quite some details about Wine Garage and Cafe Kawa. And then my guest celebrity of the week, we have Lilian Mbabazi.
Cafe Kawa and Wine Garage are set to give you the ultimate complimentary experience, both as a wine lover and a coffee fanatic. With its convenient location in Muyenga, the Wine Garage is the kind of wine shop you will enjoy. It's interesting, imaginatively designed, and well stored, and there's a tempting range for customers to buy or sample in the bar or the outdoor terrace.
So I see you have so many selections of wine, champagne, single malt scotch. I see some from South Africa, then we have also Bel Air, that's from France. So tell me more about Wine Garage.
Yeah. We sell selections of wine all over Uganda.
Yeah. And also the fact that they have happy hours on Wednesdays. And tell me more about that.
Yeah, for the happy hour, this happens every weekday. This is on Wednesday, whereby we sell a glass of wine at 5,000 from 7 a.m. from 7 p.m. up to 9 p.m.
Wow, beautiful. Yeah. And you also get to have a chance to go, if you're not interested in wine, champagne, there's also spirits and beers and so on. And also good muchoma outside.
Wine Garage combines a wonderful style, sophistication, and genuine hospitality to create that truly unique experience with fantastic coffee and espresso drinks also served at the terrace Cafe Kawa.
So basically, at Cafe Kawa, we sell coffee.
Yeah.
Our signature food, I can say that we sell, we have fish curry with chips.
Yeah.
Either we serve it with, we can have it with mashed potatoes or rice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Be sure not to miss some of their signature meals prepared to complement the assorted wines from France, South Africa, Australia, Italy, and Spain. We invited our guest celebrity Lilian Mbabazi for a wine appreciation experience.
Hey, what's up? My name is Lilian Mbabazi and you tuned in to Magic One HD. Do not touch the dial. He's all, he brings my memories up more, yeah.
We're finally to my best segment of the show. Celebrity guest of the week, Lilian Mbabazi. All the way from Kigali, Rwanda.
Man,
how's it been?
Man, it's been a crazy transition for me. Yeah. But it's been good. It's been good. How are you, Sheila? It's so nice to see you.
I am fine. I missed you, by the way. Me and her are close friends. I just see you when, like,
when I
just see you
and,
when you appear, when you have a concert. They fly you in. I'm like, Lilian is on stage. She didn't give me a call.
I don't know. I just come in.
Blessings on blessings. It's amazing to have you here in Uganda. How is Rwanda treating you?
Rwanda is really nice. My kids are adjusting.
Yeah.
It's nice to be back with my family.
Yeah.
But of course, I miss Uganda. Yeah. I miss the industry. I miss my friends. But the good thing is I always come back.
Yes.
And you know, get to see them.
Yes.
That's all right.
All right. So we have a glass of wine. Well, thanks to Wine Garage, she's having a dry red and a dry white for me. Cheers, baby. And then tell me about your children.
Yes.
Yes.
My son just turned 7, and my daughter is 3 years old.
3 years old. What a beautiful one. She's naughty, I believe. The terrible twos, they call them.
No, she's actually very organized. She has a bit of OCD.
Yeah?
Yeah, she doesn't like a mess. She's a proper girl.
She's going to be a diva.
Girl.
She's going to be a diva. Love that.
She's not like the brother. The brother is like, a proper boy.
Yeah? But he's definitely being a big brother.
Yes, he dots on her very much.
Yeah?
He loves.
Well, I remember just recently, was it when you told me about this news? It was on her birthday. And we're just having a glass of wine and, you know, sending off the evening. And I'm like, are you sure about this? I mean, what are you going to do? Who are you going to talk to? Where are you going to go? I mean, it's a big transition to move from one place to another.
Yeah.
It's like you're just becoming a new person all of a sudden. So you feel amazing about this, yeah?
I am actually, before I was very scared. I was skeptical.
Yeah.
But now things are coming together.
Yeah.
And with the release of my new song, Debbie was there, taken Kigali by storm.
Yes.
So I can't wait to shoot the video. Yeah. Sasha is supposed to, he's actually in Kigali right now.
Yeah.
When he gets back, we'll shoot the video.
Yeah.
And yeah, I'm just taking it one day at a time.
Customers can either buy and take home quality products or choose to enjoy the relaxing and genuinely hospitable environment.
It's been a great show right here on City Magazine. I'm still here at Cafe Kawa and Wine Garage. Now, please invite us for your events or any restaurant or gym, fitness, bar. We do all that because we want to show you where to go, where to eat, and how to look good and how to be good. So once again, my name is Sheila Salter, signing out from City Magazine, and catch us on our Facebook and Instagram pages, that is City Magazine and Magic One HD. And we are also on YouTube, that is Magic One HD, and our show is Wednesday 8:30 p.m. and repeats Thursdays 11 a.m. Catch you next week right here on City Magazine.